looking for an outlet, finds Kim at the blue line. Kim puts a charge to one, unable to get through. Kim still somehow possesses it. Back the other way, 2-on-1, 2-on-2, and numbers back in Fort Wayne's favor as they get it back with 6.5 remaining left in this game. Kim now turning back behind his own net, being very patient with the puck. Up to Schiebel. Schiebel looking. He's got a trailer. He'll take it himself. Gets caught up. Now back behind net. Turns up along the board. Turns it for his teammate once again. That's Robin. Robin gets the puck taken away. And here come the Wolves back the other way. In transition. It's McCormick. So Burton. Starin unable to keep it at the blue line. He'll turn. Wolves will check up.